Hi, I'm John Bohannon, and this is my ride. This is a 1959 Chevy Impala convertible. It's got a Continental Kit in the back, new motor, new transmission, new rear axle, runs great, airbag suspension. My son actually gave it to me, so I don't know a whole lot about it. Decided he wanted to give it to me. He lives in Rhode Island, and the car was out here, so he wasn't driving it, so he gave it to me. I actually was a Ford guy when I was younger, but I'm kind of converting now.